Well, it can help you get that leech. And also you can use Lycan as human to help you open slots. Lycan and this other Omni Knight. Six humans are great to open slots fast, and then you combine them with some mages. That's how you can do it. Dragons, dragons, dragons. Don't pretend that you can hear me. Decay. Oh, I got Queen One here. Yeah. If I just took that Tinker from first round, play 3 Goblin Max here. Fuck Luna and shit, we go something serious. Wow, already Void Spirit, round 4. Time for one Tinker, come on, come on, come on, come on. I want free rolls. Whew, that's a really hard question. I'm not really sure yet. But I like to combine it with some mages. Storm is so good, and also this Void Spirit is dealing magical damage. But there are probably some better combinations, like Demon Hunters, maybe Monks, something like that. Met them together. Wow, this is strong now. My quiver and bow are ready. I just need one fucking thinker to get some free rolls.
to shove off.
When you play with Lena, you tend to get burned.
Thank you.
Enchanted, I'm sure. Enchanted, I'm sure. I'll just sharpen my spear and I'm ready to go. Enchanted, I'm sure. Enchanted, I'm sure. I'll just sharpen my spear and I'm ready to go. Can you play with Lena?
Time to save the world. Again.
Enchanted, I'm sure.
What the fuck? When did I mute myself? Oh my fucking god. Thank you, bro. I was talking all the time like retard. I like the items, what do you say? Now my friend came to Discord and I just told him few words and I forgot to unmute after that. It always happens to me, so if you don't hear me for some time, just say, bro, unmute. Look at these items, wow, I don't believe it, what I got. 3 out of 4 that relic worked on. This Dagon 5 is insane. No. What the fuck is this? Lina versus everyone. This Dagon is killing everything. Wow, this guy was contesting me. He was second strongest. Well, for some time he was the strongest one. And look at him now. Yeah, definitely. Thank you, bro. Well, this is some pro level gaming, guys. Dagon 5 and Dagon 3. I should really just play mages here, 9 mages, to show that it's possible. No, I couldn't play 9, but 6 would be enough as well. I just need the Jakiro.
I ride with the light.
Enchanted. I'll just sharpen my spear and I'm ready to duck. Enchanted, I'm sure.
I don't really need humans. I should have put teaches him.
Time to save the world.
No way, that's my third dragon and third mage. Well, fourth one. But anyway. Oh, am I losing? Yeah, that the dragon was late. No perfect game for me. I should have really played that Keeper of the Light. I would have it tier 2 easily now. With this Dagon 5, he would clearing everything. I can go 6 max now. It will be easy, just I need my Jakiro to come.
Appreciate it.
Thanks.
I just put it on him to cast faster.
shove off.
There are none who cannot be mimicked.
Enchanted, I'm sure.
The Stormcrafter comes.
There are none who cannot be mimicked.
I'll just sharpen my spear and I'm ready to go.
Oh, look what I have here, I forgot about him. I should place it on Dragonite, of course. Finally, I got it.
Thanks.
This is our game now. Like it wasn't all the time. I need that dagger now on someone else, probably Jakiro or Gyro. Oh, I took double creeps. Let's see how it goes. Look at my Templar assassin, how tanky is she? I lost. I need these tier 2 units. Now, why I need that on her? Well, she's surviving, so maybe, yeah, because of that. This is a draw, I think. Yeah, definitely draw. I shouldn't have forced, I'm strong enough. Well, oh. There are better heroes than this Templar to be. In I need this one tier 2 and the cash for better control. Templar is not that good without some combo like Assassin's Beast, something. Yeah, you are right. I was putting on other units to boost their magical damage, but it's useless if they die immediately. So it's much better on her, you are 100% correct. Are we all playing dragons? Yeah, this one is having 3 dragons and some other combinations, and we are 5 dragons, all 3 of us. This one is playing double Rick. That's why he is beating us. It's a double creep round, so I will roll a little bit to make sure I pass it.
Time to save the world. Again.
Okay. Fuck controller, let's deal some damage. I'm thinking now to put all the items on spec from my Templar Assassin. This raptor is silencing a lot. Fuff.
The hunter feasts.
He's dealing most damage, of course, much of it is because of that Dagon I have there, but still. Let's try these items on Spectre. No, that BKB was bad. I already have BKB there. That was a bad move. Templar is surviving anyway, so yeah, I think it's better to have it on Spectre, definitely. Let's finish this before Crips. He got angry. I had like